Keeping It Halal presents Deen or No Deen. Unfortunately, the Muslims of the 21st century have gone away from the Deen, have gone away from faith. The Western culture has manipulated the minds into thinking what is against the Sharia is allowed in Islam, which when in reality, it isn't. Come down to Jamia Masjid Anwar Mustafa on the 2nd of June at 7:30 Asr Salah. Inshallah, Imam Asim Hussein will show you the difference between having deen and having no deen, having faith and having no faith, and clear cut the difference in the Western culture and the difference in Islam, because the Western culture will not take you to Jannah, Islam will take you to Jannah. Assalamu alaikum.